Welcome to Heritage Wine and Liquor, heritagewineandliquor.com. I am Keith. This is Chad. Chad, welcome to the show, sir.
Thank you.
I slipped up there just a little bit, but we're back on track. So Chad is with Beverage Distributors here in Colorado, and we are at Heritage Wine and Liquor. And Beverage Distributors, we're going to slash it and say Johnnie Walker.
Got it.
Right? Yeah, it's easier, Chad says.
Yeah.
So we're talking about Johnnie Walker Black, but it's double black.
Exactly.
Yes. And why they call it double black, Chad?
So Johnnie Walker Double Black, new to the general market as of recently.
Okay.
This has always been available duty free, but for the holidays during 2011, they have introduced it to the general market.
Right.
What it is in comparison to regular Johnnie Walker Black, it's a lot more bold, and it's got a little more smoky and peaty quality. It's not overly peated,
okay.
Not like an Islay malt, but it is definitely a little more smoky than the regular Johnnie Black, but definitely more bold and more of a masculine fruit. So for a limited time only, it's going to be available to the general market, and after the holidays, it will be gone and back in duty-free.
Back in duty-free. And here at Heritage Wine and Liquor, you can buy it for $41.99, correct?
Yes.
For that limited time only through the holidays, through the end of the year. And so are you, I gotta ask Chad another question. Could you pair a food up with this?
Definitely. Gonna be more for something like a steak quality or barbecue type course.
Okay.
For this, the main course definitely for this
okay.
For this scotch.
So this has probably more character, more personality maybe than Johnnie Walker Black?
Yeah.
So you kind of have to bring food to the table that's kind of speaking the same thing.
Yeah, and I would say not necessarily more character.
Okay.
For those Johnnie Walker enthusiasts out there that just like to try all the marks of Johnnie Walker, it's a great addition to the lineup.
Okay.
And but just a little more masculine and a touch more smoke and peat than regular Johnnie Walker Black.
And just a little water on the side or no?
Yeah, a little water opens up the scotch. I would definitely recommend that.
Okay, very good.
Yeah.
And I appreciate Chad getting on the show.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Yeah, and you'll be seeing more of Chad here in the future here at Heritage Wine and Liquor, and it's heritagewineandliquor.com. Come here on Friday and Saturday for free tastings, sometimes scotch, sometimes beer, sometimes wine. But it's Friday from 2 to 5 and Saturday from 1 to 4, and we will see you soon here at heritagewineandliquor.com. Come and ask for Johnnie Walker Double Black.
You got it.
Cheers.